And first up, our focus is on the Maharashtra polls, polling that is taking place in a single phase and the fate that will be decided on 288 assembly seats. Now, particularly important because like we were saying that this is the MVA versus the Mahayuti battle. While the MVA is really hoping to make a comeback, the Mahayuti also ensuring in every possible way that they do make it back. But most importantly, the kind of controversies that have made it to the news, especially yesterday on the cash for votes charge versus the Bitcoin scam, Samiksha.
Well, absolutely, Suyesha. You know, two back-to-back controversies that have been in focus. First being the charge that was leveled by the MVA leaders on Vinod Tavre, saying that there's been cash for votes on part of the BJP. While there have been scathing, damning allegations against Nana Patole and even Supriya Sule, for that matter, as the BJP claims that these two leaders were involved in Bitcoin scam of 2018 and those funds were used in the election campaigning in the run-up to the polls.
Oh yes, and let's understand that it is the BJP that has fielded candidates in 149 seats, Shiv Sena on 81 seats, Ajit Pawar's NCP that is contesting on 59, the Congress that is contesting on 101 seats, Shiv Sena UBT on 95 and NCP-SP on 86 seats. So all in all, the huddle that I think both sides saw when it came to discussing the seat sharing formula. But we do have our team of reporters on the ground. And before we cut across to our reporters, I believe Meenakshi will be with us shortly from now. From Wille Parle, Samiksha, do explain to our viewers the key battles that we are really eyeing today.
Well, Suyesha, it is going to be a tough battle. You know, MVA are looking to come to power in the state. There have been a lot of controversies that have mired the Mahayuti government, so as to say, which could probably, you know, not work for the Mahayuti this time around. But talking of the key fights, yes, there are several constituencies to watch out for. The details on our screens as well that we are flashing of the key candidates in the fray. Let's try and see if Meenakshi is live with us, who is going to be joining us very shortly. From one of the constituencies. In fact, Meenakshi is joining us live from Wille Parle, Mumbai. Meenakshi, good morning. There have been a lot of heated, there has been, of course, a heated campaigning, especially last week when it has specially been appeasement politics by the Maha Vikas Aghadi versus that Hindu unity pitch that's been made by the Mahayuti leaders.
Good morning. Voting started and now I am at Wille Parle Satya College. Let me show you the pictures of here. Peacefully voting are going on. And as you said, yesterday we have seen the controversy regarding vote cash in Virar. After that, in the morning, voting started very peacefully. Let me share with you some information regarding vote. Election Commission Maharashtra had already declared 9 crore registered voters are casting their vote, including 5 crore men and 4 crore women. And here is the increase of polling booth also. We have that information. And we know the BJP is contesting 149 seats, Shiv Sena Shinde faction 81 seats, and NCP Ajit Pawar 59 seats. On the other hand, the Congress has fielded 101 candidates, Shiv Sena 95, and NCP Sharad Pawar faction is 86. And the other party is also there, Bahujan Samaj Party and All India AIMIM is there. And now you can see the queue of voters and they are casting their vote. In the morning, I have spoken with BJP candidate of Wille Parle, Mr. Parag. He said vote, he has casted his vote, and vote is going for, voting is going for, going peacefully. And regarding that Vinod Tawre controversy, I have asked him the question, what is your reaction on it? He said all are the conspiracy by opposition, and nothing is there. And now you can see the crowd of voters in Ville Parle, the Satya College. Here, Vinod Tawre, BJP leader, he will come around 10 a.m. and he will cast his vote here, his Ville Parle constituency and this Satya College. And now voting has started and is going on peacefully.
Right. But, you know, Meenakshi, I particularly want to talk to you about the Mumbai population, a largely urban population. We do understand that while their focus is development and civic issues that take center stage, but how much of an ideological battle will it be is something that these elections will also tell. Now, even the Mahayuti, for example, where Nawab Malik himself became a big point of face-off within the Mahayuti, then it was, of course, the Hindu unity call where Ajit Pawar said that, no, we are largely a secular alliance. So all these factors looked at, it is really to understand how the people in Mumbai will look at it.
That's why I came here, and now let me talk to some voters, what they are thinking, they have casted their vote or not. Ma'am, have you casted your vote?
Yeah, sure.
So, how is vote going on?
I think it's normal as before.
Okay. What do you think? What are the issues in this election? Development? You are voting for development.
Meenakshi, we will just come back to you, but let's put out these visuals. Supriya Sule, who's been mired in controversy over the last 24 hours, is seen at the polling station. She's casting her vote. Supriya Sule, who faces those damning allegations by the BJP, Rabindranath Patil, the former IPS officer from Pune, who alleged that Nana Patole, the Maharashtra BJP chief, and Supriya Sule have been involved in a Bitcoin scam, and that funds were used from that 2018 scam to fund the elections in Maharashtra. Let's try and see if Meenakshi is still with us. Meenakshi, it is going to be a tough battle. Talk to us where Supriya Sule is contesting from. And if you can quickly run us through those allegations also that have been made by the BJP and Rabindranath Patil.
Yes, as we all have seen the press conference from BJP, they have made allegation against Supriya Sule and Nana Patole, and this allegation is big. It's a bit, as the spokesperson of BJP said, it's a big bit controversy, and they need answer. They wanted answer from Congress, Nana Patole, from Supriya Sule, and also we have the information that Ajit Pawar today, when he was casting his vote, he told to media that it's a voice of Nana Patole and Supriya Sule. He said, I know them very much. I have worked with them from long years, and it's a big thing, and I'm sure those boys, those are played in press conference of BJP, those boys are Supriya Sule's and Nana Patole's. He claimed that it's a big news that Ajit Pawar dragging allying. He said that this voice of is Supriya Sule's and Nana Patole. And today in Baramati, he also said that this was very unfortunate, like this this Bitcoin controversy, how it come, and it will impact in election, as Ajit Pawar said today in Baramati. this controversy is becoming big, and
on your screens, Baramati MP, who's seen casting vote. And as we speak, let's once again tell our viewers that Maharashtra Congress Chief Nana Patole and Supriya Sule faced those allegations made by the BJP and the former IPS officer. But Supriya Sule there, who's been campaigning aggressively for her relatives who are in the fray in this elections, Suyesha.
Oh yes, absolutely. And we continue to track what really happens as far as this controversy is concerned, Samisha. Is it really something that will simply die down after today once polling gets done and there's a fair idea of who is standing where, or is it something that both sides will pursue? Because let's also understand how the Vinod Tavre controversy had really blown over and fast-paced developments kept coming through the day until this counter really by the BJP, where they instead put Supriya Sule and Nana Patole in the dock over this Bitcoin scam. So while we stay with those pictures, I believe there is also a response from Ajit Pawar that came in just a short while ago when the Maharashtra Deputy Chief Minister cast his vote. Let's listen in to what he said.
हमारी योजनाएं लाई है, हमने काम किया है, आगे भी हम काम करना चाहते हैं, हमारा आगे क्या डेवलपमेंट करना है, उसके बारे में हमने विजन, हमारा विजन में सब कुछ है, तो ये सब करते हुए हम देखेंगे अभी आगे कैसा करने का, क्या करने का. मुझे यहाँ के बारे में अगर आप पूछे तो बारामती के वोटर, बारामती के लोगों के ऊपर और वोटर के ऊपर मुझे पूरा भरोसा है, विश्वास है. अच्छे वोटों से वो मुझे जिता के आठवीं बार असेंबली में भेज देंगे.
नहीं, अर्ली बार्ड में ये है कि देखिए क्यों कम होता है, तो आप सुबह से अपना वोटिंग डाल के जब क्यू कम होता है तो आसान होता है, आराम से वोट करके जा सकते हैं. और प्रोसीजर बहुत ही सिंपल था, आज बस हमारे सामने तीन लोग थे. अच्छा है, जब एज वी प्रोसीड आई होप द परसेंटेज ऑफ वोटिंग विल पिक अप. इनफैक्ट आई वुड अपील टू एवरीबॉडी टू वोट बिकॉज इट्स आर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल राइट एंड एवरीबॉडी मस्ट एक्सरसाइज द वोटिंग राइट.
महाराष्ट्र के फैसला को लेने महायुति सरकार ने जिस ढंग से काम किया उसी रफ्तार से हम काम करना चाहेंगे, और हम सब प्रधान सेवक या प्रधान सेविका हैं, और उस दृष्टि से आशीर्वाद यहां मिलता है और काम करने की ऊर्जा मिलती है.